I feel like this is a place where you aren't really allowed to fail. You have so much support behind you that if this is something that you want, they'll be there and they'll help you through it.
Indians into Medicine, or INMED, is a program designed to increase the numbers of American Indian health professionals to address health disparities and health challenges in our tribal communities due to the lack of our own people going into medicine and other health professions. I'd say for students interested in working with tribal communities, other indigenous populations, or just wanting to go into medicine and serve as a role model, the advantage of coming to a program like INMED is the cohort model, so you're not alone. You have other American Indian and Alaska Native medical students in class with you.
You know, INMED drew me in and it just felt really like I was at home. And if I'm going to be doing something as hard as medical school, I figured to have, you know, some Native support and just kind of the community and culture around.
Before INMED, I hadn't really met a lot of people other than my own family that were either nurses or doctors or worked in a healthcare facility. So being able to meet so many people that are also pursuing something similar has been really great.
When our students graduate, the main thing that we're concerned about is that they have very good training, and this is a very good medical school, and it will prepare you for residency and your future career as a physician.
We have a great educational staff. You literally can go to any one of them and they'll help you with whatever you need. Dr. Warren is great. It's amazing all of the stuff he does and how he's so present at each thing he, you know, commits to. And he'll be focused just on you. What are your concerns? Are you doing okay? You know, how's your family? So that's really nice to have someone to, you know, Dr. Warren's stature, I guess, checking in on you.
For me, INMED's just been a really big source of support, and it gives me the confidence to be able to pursue something as difficult as a medical career. It's not easy going through school, let alone with kids or with other challenges, coming from different backgrounds, maybe coming from lower resource areas, and that INMED has really given me the opportunity to experience new things, to have the role models, to be able to know, well, yeah, I think I can do this.